22nd. It is 9 o'clock in the morning, and I'm heading to get groceries. I have to go to Walmart, Sam's Club, our local grocery store, and then I need to run into Bath & Body Works and get some stuff for myself and for my mom. I haven't been to the mall since, winter. It's been forever, so it'll be interesting to see how that is. I thought I would bring you along on my day. I was just driving on our gravel road where there's no traffic or anything, so don't worry, I was being safe as I was driving. But I wanted to show you, I did my hair this morning. I don't know if you can see. And I'm wearing a dress and super cute shoes, which, how cute is that? Put makeup on today, which I've not done in I don't know how long. So I just needed to get out of my sweats, my big oversized t-shirts and shorts, and I just wanted to wear something cute today. So I'm feeling cute. I'm just about home. I went to all those places. Kids called when I was in the mall, and I don't know, Charlie tipped over a chair. I was standing on it, and I don't know. It's so hard. But I was gone 3 hours. They did pretty good. And Henry's making lunch apparently, so that's awesome. So I went to Bath & Body Works, and before you enter the store, they have you sanitize your hands. And then you take your bag. They don't have bags, totes you carry. So you take your bag, you put the bottoms in them, and then you fill it with what you're gonna buy, and then you take it to the register, and that's how that works. So I felt very safe there. I wasn't sure how it was gonna be at the mall, and it very empty though, hardly anybody's there. It was nice to get in there and get a few things. I'll show you what I got when we get home. I got sun-washed citrus body spray, with this mango Mai Tai room spray. That's for our bedroom. I love a spray in our bedroom. And then I got raspberry tangerine shower gel. So I went to Sam's Club and I got everything on my list, but you know what I got that wasn't on my list? I always end up coming out with something else. I got this skort and I thought it was so cute. Look at the shorts underneath. I think that's super cute. I hope it fits me with just a athletic top or even just a t-shirt. I think it's super cute. It's super soft too. Look at you. You just want to take up the whole kitchen. You're going to block the whole walkway. Look at, she does. Her foot goes from the fridge all the way over to the oven. You are such a long girl. Oh my goodness. Are you a hot girl? You're a hot girl. Garden. We got peas that are looking pretty sad. Tons of green beans. Onions, even though they're falling over, they still look super great. These are raspberries. And sweet corn and popcorn. Now these are beauties. I'm making stuffed peppers tonight. And so we have a radio all over there. I'll show you to keep the raccoons away. Let's see, Evan. Evan wants to be the one to pick them. Can you get down and look at there? Get that one.
Twist it?
Kind of, yeah. Twist and pull, sort of. Perfect.
That was easy.
What a beauty. Here, let me get that one. Perfect.
Two good ones.
Two good ones. I'm wondering if we... Let's grab this third one right here.
Third one?
Way down there, yeah. You might have to go on the other side to get that. Perfect. Awesome. I don't know if I need any more. That's good. That's probably good. What is all this? Oh, jalapenos. We got basil, cucumbers, zucchinis over there that's dying, and then a whole bunch of tomatoes. Did you find some tomatoes? So this is, there's a radio in here, and it gets hooked up to the barn, the electrical, so it goes, it plays all the time. The radio's on all the time, Minnesota Public Radio. All right. To keep the raccoons away. They already got, what, 2 dozen? They already ate 2 dozen sweet corn. Tore it down in just one night.
This is super hot.
It is super duper hot. All right, let's go fill these peppers. I got all the filling ready for the peppers, and I just needed some more peppers. Rui, I don't know if she'd like peppers or not. I'm not sure. How were the tomatoes? Did they all have some?
Yeah, I had one. Henry, did you want a tomato?
Henry,
he's too far away.
A tomato?
He's too busy. She's curious about what those peppers are, though. She's like, what do you got there? Oh, okay. Because I got my bare feet boys on this gravel. I don't know how they do it. I used to do it though, I guess. But certainly not anymore. My mom's washing the car in the shop. The silo is still here. I don't know if you saw my video, but we shortened the silo because it was falling apart, but we wanted to keep the silo, so. We don't want anybody. Ruby, stay. Thank you. No, I don't think so. Gotta go make my peppers. How cool is it that we grew these? Like, they're huge. They're just like what you would find at the store. Like, that is so amazing. I love it. I think that is a really, really cool. I've never done that before. Never had peppers this nice before. I wonder why they're so nice this year. In the past, we get them, but they're really small. They just don't grow past, you know, being little. Where these are really big. Pretty cool.